for me, the most powerful element is that I keep meeting the stories in new ways myself. That is what has kept me coming here for more than two decades. The people from the past meet the people of the present at this crossroads of the promised land. The Holy Spirit goes to work. That's the moment that I live for.
I'm Jack Beck, and this is the Holy Land.